I thought it was a bad idea to keep the border open. The one nurse refused to come in the room. She came to the glass and she wanted me to take my vitals by myself.
What would you say to your Barbadian people? What message would you like to extend to them?
I would say